A lot of us still enjoy the Cape during the off season, and that includes a rare bird. Yeah, this is the vermilion flycatcher. Mark Faraday captured the image in Brewster. Bird typically found along the U.S. southern border, Mexico, and South America. Faraday says there have been only 3 recorded sightings of these birds in Massachusetts between 1954 and 2017. How about that? Hope it enjoys the stay. We'll see you on WBZ at 11.